Good morning and welcome to your day on Tuesday, October 27th. I wanted to make a quick video to let you know some of the different assignments that you'll have for today. So for attendance, make sure you make your selection about being here or not being able to participate by 8:45 today. Then you'll be starting with math. Here is the lesson video that Ms. Tinsley made for math, so you're going to watch that first. And then you can click the links for these two assignments. There's this one about filling in the digits, and then there's a PBT, which is kind of like a little quiz. So make sure you complete both of those math seesaw assignments. Then for ELA, we're going to be reading the name jar today and thinking about how characters' actions affect the story. So in this seesaw assignment that you'll click on right here, I will be reading the name jar aloud and talking about directions for the assignment that you'll be doing in Seesaw. After that, I would like for you to go to the McGraw Hill app and complete week 12 activities. So make sure you complete week 12 activities. Then I want you to go to Learning A to Z and read the books that are assigned to you. Oh, I'm sorry. And for math, I forgot, make sure you do 20 minutes of box. I'll be making a to-do list up here at the top, like I did yesterday, and then this video will kind of also walk you through what you need to do. So make sure you get on McGraw Hill and complete the week 12 activities. If you have any trouble getting on, please let me know. And then that learning A to Z, that will be what you're doing for your read to self time. So you can complete your read to self by reading the books and taking the quiz of the books that I've assigned to you. If you have any questions, please let me know. You can message me on Clever and I can get back to you as soon as possible. And then on Seesaw, if you have assignments you haven't done, make sure you get on, go to activities, and whatever notifications you have here or assignments you have here, they still do need to be completed because I have a few that aren't quite done yet. So make sure you scroll down. And at the end of each day, you should not have any notifications or any activities left in this area. So make sure you click on activities today and just check and see what you might have missed as you were kind of just getting set up on Thursday and Friday. Not a big deal, but some of them are graded, so I want to make sure that they are turned in. So just go to activities, scroll, and make sure you complete and finish any assignments that are in there. After that, you are free for the day. Make sure you take some free time throughout, take breaks, and don't get too stressed out about the work that's there. You'll have all day to get it done, and I hope you have a great day.